Hey guys, how's it going? It's me, Q, from Game Crate. I'm with Jenny from Newegg TV, and this fall there's a bunch of dance games coming out, so I kind of wanted to try them out, sample them out, and we decided to record it.
All right, so what three are we playing? We're doing Dance Central Spotlight.
Dance Central Spotlight came out earlier this fall.
Uh-huh.
There's also Fantasia, Disney Fantasia, that's coming out in a couple of weeks, depending on when this gets published.
Right.
And then Just Dance 2015, which is out now.
And that's for the Wii U.
That's for Wii U. Well, it's on all platforms, but ours is on Wii U.
Yeah.
So you'll see us with some Wiimote.
Wiimotes and nunchucks.
Yeah. We're going to start with Dance Central and Fantasia, which are only on Xbox. So.
Let's boogie.
Okay, here we go.
So, lean groove. How come it's already mad at me?
I don't know.
I'm apparently not doing anything right here with my arms.
You see how it glows around the arms? That means
yeah.
That's where we're messing up.
You already suck. Oh, geez. Really?
I just ate. This is a good exercise to work off that lunch. Oh. Do you ever look at the guys in the background, or do you just watch your guy?
There's guys in the background?
There was.
We're background
They're pretty
dancers.
Good.
Mostly, I just see my person and me doing this not right.
That's Justin Bieber on the hook, by the way, guys.
That's right, everybody. He's making me dance to Bieber.
I feel like Justin Bieber with this dance move.
You know, we watch these people do this at E3, and I feel like they probably hired professional dancers. And I don't think they were following the video at all.
They were just doing their own thing.
They're like, nah, we got this. We got our own choreography. Okay, this is the one I don't get. I feel like I'm doing some weird amalgamation of Ride the Pony and the Electric Slide. I don't know what this is.
It's called the Stompin' Pool, according
it's called
to
the Jenny Palsy.
Oh. So we're supposed to pay attention to the little dance moves coming on this side.
Can't look at that many things.
So this is where we can.
It doesn't even
groove
see
our
me.
Own. Where are you at?
I don't know. Maybe I'm next.
Oh yeah. No, maybe not.
I would love to see some of our viewers
finishing with coming
doing
up.
Doing this. What? What? When did we learn the jump kick move? No. All right. So that was.
Just Dance Central Spotlight.
Dance Central Spotlight. Let's move on to Fantasia. All right, so the game is called Fantasia Music Evolved. We played a little bit of this at E3, and the basic premise of this game is that you're like Mickey conducting the water orchestra or whatever in Fantasia, and you get to compose your own elements in different songs, and I'm really bad at it. So we played the demo a little bit earlier.
And it's different than all the other dance games because it's mostly your arms.
Yeah, this is all
as opposed to your body movement, so.
It's all arm-eye coordination. So I'm shaking Q's hand because that's supposed to activate multiplayer. I don't know how long we have to do this for before it realizes I'm here. Apparently, it's not gonna realize I'm here at all. So right now what Q's doing is selecting the musical elements he's going to add to the composition.
I see you.
I was terrible at this in the practice. Basically what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to sweep when you see a dart. And ideally you're supposed to use the hand that the dart is going to. So if the dart's going this way, you're supposed to use this hand. To do it. I'm terrible at it.
We're both terrible at it.
And so our composition is suffering here for that. although I'm not doing as bad as you.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty bad.
Which is a change. This is kind of cool. This feature here is like this globe. And the more you play with your hands, you kind of can make the music remix. So here it's important to just have rhythm and a consistency.
And then when it pulls you back in the game, it puts this part that you made into the composition that you're playing.
Right.
So I'm done.
So in order to tell it that we're done, we're gonna put our hands down. And then it'll move back into the game. Yeah. And what we made is noise. Oh, sorry. Remember what I said about hitting people?
Yeah.
Play together, it's telling us. We're supposed to be moving in tandem.
Wow.
What's good about this game, though, and I feel that the other dance game that we played doesn't do, is it gives us instant feedback. I feel like the feedback in this game is a lot more positive and a lot more consistent, I guess. How many arms does it think I have? Like, I can't do this and swipe at the same time. I can do this, but I just...
So it looks like
weird.
You won this one. Good job, Jenny.
42,000 to 39,000. Not too bad. Hey, I'm up to 63%!
Nice.
Last time I played this, I was in the 30s.
All right,
let's just dance.
Let's just dance.
Wii U, usability here. Needs some work. Also, we have done no tutorial for how to do this at all.
What?
This is really hard. I don't know if that's me or you. I love the little people down at the bottom, little figures that are trying to tell us what we're supposed to be doing. This is really hard. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh. I guess I'm the blue glove guy.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong way.
I didn't realize it was gonna make us do like actual dancing. What? What? What?
I don't know.
What?
Go, it's on you.
I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do these things at the same time.
So I didn't know we were battling.
Yeah, we're battling imaginary people. It's okay though, it gives us a little bit of a break between jazzercise sessions.
Oh.
Didn't you do any of these dances in the 90s, Q?
Probably.
We are not doing head spins next. That is not us. Yeah.
What?
No. 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 No, that's not happening.
Okay, is it over yet?
All right, so Just Dance 2015 on Wii. It's probably the most fun once you get it going, but getting it going is not fun.
I think we tried one of the hardest songs.
This is possible.
That was a good workout. I broke a little sweat there.
If we had done the like full head spin that it wanted us to do.
I got 4 stars.
You got 4? I only got 3, because I can't like kick and wave my hand at the same time, apparently. Anyway.
So, thanks for watching, guys. If you're into the dance thing, let us know your favorite songs and favorite game or whatever.
I wish there was a way we could have them share their videos of dancing with us.
If you have your own channel, just tag it in the comments or whatever.
Yeah, or you can tweet to me at GearheadGirl on Twitter and send me your links to your dancing. See if you can do better.
All right, peace out. Thanks.